A 27-year-old mother is under arrest for child abuse. On Tuesday, Roxanne Stuffel fled Northwest Medical Center with her 15-month-old baby after learning her child suffered a serious head injury. Pima County Sheriff's deputies later arrested her and took the child to the hospital. The baby and her 7-year-old sister are now in the custody of the Department of Child Safety.